Good morning, guys. Today is Friday. Like, I swear, since I've been on maternity leave, it seems like the week are going by so quickly. I'm looking because Ava's finally going to sleep, but she's opening up her eyes right now. She's not fussy or anything, but she was just chilling with me for the last 2 hours. I'm really hoping that I can go out today and do some errands. I did mention that her stump did fall off and there was still some like crust left over. I kind of took one out. It was just like stuck, like crusty blood pieces, so it didn't hurt or anything. I was being very careful. I made sure I did my research and stuff. And the stuff that was still like really inside her belly button, I left that alone. And today when I woke up to change her diapers and stuff, took a look at it, and it's almost all gone. And then yesterday, scheduled a session to get her Christmas pics, and I am gonna take pics with her too. Most likely she'll be like asleep and stuff, but it's okay. I want that memory with her, just because it's really hard for me to just have pics with her because it's just her and me all the time, and my parents don't know how to take pics, and it's just awkward. So yeah, I'm so happy that I got paid today. I get paid every 2 weeks at my job, but just because the whole what's it called, short-term disability thing, I wasn't sure how it worked or when they would give me a payment. All I know was that they mentioned that it would be like 1 week delay, but that didn't happen. The date I delivered was just perfect timing because the week that I was at the hospital, that Friday was my payday. So when I got home, it was next week, and then the week after, which is this week. So it worked perfectly. So yeah, all my bills are paid off for this month. Updated. Credit cards. What else was there? Cable, gym, which I haven't been to. Yep. So, I was gonna like take a little nap or try sleep again. But then, I don't know. I think once she gets settled, I'm just gonna hold her for a bit, because if I put her to sleep in her on the couch, she'll wake up. So I want her to be in like a deep sleep. And then I need to clean the bottles again, make her some more milk on the side, leave in the fridge, and then shower and get ready. I want to look for a Christmas dress and probably do a little small Christmas shopping. Financially, I'm not gonna be doing any crazy shopping. Probably get like one thing for my parents each. And Ava, nothing really. Probably get her like her first ornament and stuff. And then I need to get like a red tank top for my outfit, which I already have. Nothing new for me. And then it'll be like a black and red theme for Christmas, of course. I need stockings too, actually. I also do want to get like a fake pearl necklace for Ava to wear in one of her photo shoots. The pictures that I put in the last vlog, she's gonna be wearing that too. And then I think it'll look cute with like a plain pearl necklace. Makes her look innocent and sophisticated and cute at the same time, right? I've seen pictures of it on Google Images and stuff when I was searching for baby props, photography, stuff like that. So yeah, it's sunny outside but still cold. Hopefully my tires are okay. My stepdad put air in it yesterday with some machine he had in the house, which I didn't know, but yay. Alright guys, hopefully I will go out. I've been saying this for weeks. Yep. Yay, so I was able to shower without her waking up. So it took forever to have her go to sleep today. She's really calm, not fussed or anything, but she will like wake up every like 10, 15, 20 minutes so many times today. It's 10:57, and I fed her, changed her diapers like 3 times. Now she seems calm so far because I took a pretty long shower. I'm just gonna look through some coupons. I might want to buy some more formula, or actually Thrukweek as well. They approved for Similac right here. Okay, yeah, hopefully I'll get to leave soon, but we'll see. Hey guys, it's 37 degrees in the Midwest. Missing Ava right now. Just warming up the car. Need to get some gas, if you guys can see. Empty since yesterday. I'm so bad. Got a bunch of errands to do. Hopefully I don't forget what I need to get and I don't go overboard. Need to go to Target, maybe Kroger's grocery store. Get some more formula, maybe. And Walmart and some baby stores and stuff. And then the mall, pick up some pictures. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna head out now. I don't have my receipt with me. Crab cakes. Ooh. I'm too lazy to go back in the house with the receipt to pick up my pictures. I mean, I have my ID. That should be okay, right? Right. Yeah. I think I just spent like over an hour at Target, looking for some stuff. So I got a box of diapers. I got the size, it says number one on it because she's the newborn one. It was getting a little tight on it. And then I was still looking for some dresses, but they didn't have any like pretty dresses. I almost bought an outfit for Christmas, but I didn't really like it. And I put it back in case I saw something cute like Carter's or something. So yeah, I ended up spending like a lot. And I got some gifts for baby Alex as well for Christmas. Get that over with. So all I need is to get two more things when it gets close for mom and stepdad, and that's about it. And I'm still in search for the pretty dress. I'm starting to have pain in my incision area. I guess walking a lot is not great either. I'm still deciding if I have the energy to go to the mall and pick up pictures and then head to Carter's or something, the baby store, and look for some cute baby outfits. I don't know. We'll see. Alrighty. And I'm hungry too. I might get some food at Vietnamese restaurant. I'm craving for some Vietnamese sandwiches. All the really good, yummy stuff that's authentic or I guess Asian foods is pretty far from where I live. Where I live, the part of town that I live in, there's like nothing there. So I always have to like go all the way out into another part of the city, like 30 minutes, 40 minutes drive, and it kills me. Like back home in the Bay, like everything's in every corner. Like it's not a hassle just to get what I want, and I hate it. But yeah, I'm starting to feel really tired, but I just want to get stuff over with so I don't have to like do too much. But yeah, let's see. Maybe I'll just get to the mall. Alrighty. Just arrived at the mall. Feels like forever to get here. Haven't been here for a while since I took my pics. Still kind of early, 1 something. I just don't want to deal with all the crazy shoppers and stuff because of the holidays. But yeah, just some lady just freaking beeped me. I was making a left turn in and there's no turning in or anything. And she's like going crazy and shit. It's like, calm down. Makes no damn sense. I can't stand crazy cycle drivers. Okay, I'm just gonna relax a bit. I hate having like anxiety and stuff. It's like right now my heart's like thumping and shit. It's so crazy. Like I've never developed any anxiety until I moved to Ohio. Like even till now I get it. Like walking to a mall, big crowds, I get anxiety. If there's someone with me, I'm okay, but if I'm by myself, I get so nervous just to walk in. Like the fear of people looking at me, the fear of me feeling stupid walking in there. It's so weird, like all these thoughts in my head. Yep. And then you feel like this pressure in your chest and stuff. Yeah, it's crazy. And I've been like
by myself all the time back home in the Bay, and I've never had any fear or any anxiety. Like, even if I haven't been to a certain place, I'm fine. I don't feel nervous. I don't feel anxious. I'm usually by myself most of the time. Here it's just, I'm always paranoid. Okay, just gonna relax a bit and I'm gonna go in.
Hey guys, oh my gosh, I haven't been in my room in forever just because I've been sleeping downstairs because it's just so freaking cold up here, and just for the sake of baby Ava, it's just much warmer and safer downstairs. And yeah, so just want to do a mini haul to incorporate with my Vlogmas day 4, I believe. I know guys, it's kind of boring, like I'm mostly at the house. I finally went out today to go do some errands, which took forever. I've been trying to pick up my pictures for quite some time, but just because I'm still in pain and not in the mood to go out and stuff, unless I have to, I've been pretty much just at home. So I went to Target, was looking initially for a dress for Ava for her Christmas pics, or like her 1 month pictures at Target again. And hopefully that same chick is still there. But couldn't find any. Then I went to the mall to pick up my pictures. Turns out they were closed for an hour. So I was walking, trying to let time go by. But it was just so slow. And all that walking on the mall made my incision area hurt on the right side. I did go to my appointment yesterday. Everything went well. And I think my doctor was cleaning the area a bit and taking off some of the excess glue that was still on there, because I didn't dare want to touch since I've been showering every day just in case it gets infected and stuff. But yay for that. She said it looks good. It's healing pretty awesome. No infections or anything that looked abnormal to my doctor's eyes. Did not bring my baby yesterday, of course. My doctor really wanted to see her. I do have a follow-up appointment real soon. Actually end of the month, but it'll fly by. So anyway, I went shopping to Target. I went to show some stuff. Just bought a few little things here and there. I always try not to like go overboard with stuff, but I did spend like $100. And I did pick like a cute outfit for Ava. Ended up putting it back because I was like, no, Rinda, no. She's getting big. Yes. So some of the stuff I bought for her, she probably won't be able to wear it, especially like a 0-3 months. So far it's still good, but she's getting to that, you know. I finally bought my first box of diapers, because everyone else, well, baby daddy bought it, and then I got some from other people, and I got some sent in to me for free. Bought her a size 1 Swaddlers by Pampers instead of the newborn one, because like I mentioned, she's getting big. And asked my stepdad, he said, yeah, you just get the bigger size up. It was kind of confusing, I don't know, but I was staring at it forever. So for my Christmas pictures, I was looking for a red tank top, that or a red cardigan. But I figured I just didn't want to waste too much money on stuff that I won't wear as much. And red, I don't usually wear red, but tank tops I can deal with. So I got me a cami. There were like 2 different kinds, or 3 at Target, but I decided to get the silky looking one. That one was more rough and had a texture, and I think that would kind of mesh too much with the outfit I'm wearing. Will be too much patterns going on, if you know what I mean. I'll show in a bit if I can find it. It's hanging on a closet somewhere. But anyway, this is the tank top that I'll be wearing under. In the extra large, it is by Marona. I think like an older people cami, but whatever. It looks good on me. Like that. It's like this soft texture feel, and not the rough tank top that you think of. And of course, some black stockings, which I'd be wearing with my skirt. I'm not sure if you guys seen me in that outfit before, but I wore it a lot when I was working part-time at Burlington as well. Just comfortable. Let me grab it. Found it. It's plain black.
but I just think it's really cute, and I think it goes well with that Christmas theme. I can't explain it, but it's this one. Almost like a tooling tool, you know what I mean? And you can like lower it or pull it up a little bit, kind of like a high-waisted skirt, kinda. And then just wear the cami and tuck it in. And of course, I love my cardigans and a black cardigan. It just looks really cute and has that. The red will bring a pop of color because I'll be in black, all black, and yeah. So Ava's dress, she'll have some red in for sure, and it'll just blend really, really nicely. So, and now that I don't have much of a tummy, I think it'll look cuter on me. So that's my outfit when I take photos. I scheduled for the 18th, I believe, or 20th. It's a Monday, so it'll be less crowded versus the weekend. So this time, since Ava's around, I'm gonna have to wake up super early. And then I waited an hour. I got really tired at the mall just for the picture place to be open because they were closed for lunchtime from 2 to 3. So I chilled a bit, sat down by the elevator, got my pictures. Thank God, because I really forgot what I ordered when I was at the shop the day that I took photos there. I'm good. So I picked the pictures that I didn't, I picked the pics that I liked, and the rest were ugly. So for some reason, I thought I picked pictures that I didn't really like. Am I making sense? Anyway, I picked the pictures that I really loved, and not the ones that I didn't like. And for some reason, I thought that I just picked whatever that day. You know how when you're nervous and you're like almost put on the spot, and you're like, okay, yeah, I get this, and then later on, you're like, shit, I really didn't like it. But then you want to go back and change your mind. That's part of anxiety. But yeah, you've seen these pictures already, but I'm still waiting for Target. But yeah, got some wallet size ones, some 5x7s, and the one that comes after that, 8x10. Yeah, so this is the one of them. My favorite picture, of course, that came out El Beautiful. I really like it, I really like it. But of course, you as you can see, the hand position is off. But learn from experience. Until next time, if there's even a next time. And also, I picked the one in sepia, also, just very romantic as well. Gonna send some to Granny in California, and of course, back home in Cambodia. They haven't seen baby Ava's pics yet. I'm just not ready. And this is the one of me looking to the world, whatever. That is really cute. When I get a house, it'll just be beautiful. I might put it on the wall over my bed here, but my room is a hot mess right now. But I'm glad I took those pictures. And this one is cute too. Just hate my freaking mosquito bites and shit, and you can see them. I call them gnats if they can like what's that word? Photo edit or whatever. I can't think right now. I'm like so tired. I took like a long ass nap when I got home. But yeah, you would think it's a professional photo place. You think they would like crop out or edit blemishes and stuff. What's that word, you guys? I'm like ditzy right now. Here you go. This is cute too. And this one I really don't like. This is the angle of my face and my foot tattoo showed. But I picked it anyway. I don't know why. Oh well, it's a memory. It'll be hidden. That's about it, and then like a bigger version of the wallet size. I think I'll send this to grandmother for sure. Yepers. And then try and do early Christmas shopping. Not much this year because no one's getting gifts except for my inner family. I'm not going overboard just because financially. I definitely got baby Alex some stuff. I love the boy to death, but it's funny, his parents. I'll talk about that in another video about family and stuff. Like, I give a lot. My parents do a lot, but when it comes to other people, even family, like, there's like a certain love that certain people put. I don't know. But anyway, I love Alex. Hopefully, when he gets older, he'll realize how much he loves me. And if I ever need anything, hopefully, he'll be there for me, not change on me. But
all I'm gonna say. But got him two outfits. I won't open it up, but it's by Circo at Target. They were like $7 each. I think the tops were $5.50 each, but the pants were $7 each. Pretty cheap. Got him in 5T. He's a pretty skinny kid, but he is getting bigger. But I know for sure these will fit him, or it might be loose, but that's okay. So I got him one in a robot print and one in a teddy bear print. They're cute and warm, not too thin either. And then also some cargo pants and some straight leg jeans for him. This will be good. He's going to school next year, so he can probably still fit into it. And he goes into school next fall of 2016. Yeah. And then, yeah, I mentioned I bought the box of diapers and I bought some cleaning supplies and stuff. My mom's going to help me clean my room and stuff. Yeah, crazy, right? And fix my bed and whatever because I can't lift anything. So, yay. I gotta hide some stuff. I don't know. I just feel like parents, go into your room. You're gonna like move things and drive me nuts and things will be lost and I'll get all crazy and stuff. So yeah. So I'm gonna incorporate this video with my vlogs. I'm sorry it's getting boring and stuff. Let me know. But it's a challenge for me to do this vlog for 25 days. This is my first time doing it. Yeah. And I told you guys, my best friend's coming, but she's coming when I'm already back at work, but she's here for the weekend and a Monday and a Tuesday in January. I can't remember the date, but it's like 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, I think. Yeah, but so excited, so excited. All right, I'm going to get ready to edit and upload. Hope you guys are doing okay, and thank you all for your lovely comments and just being supportive and giving me your feedback and stuff. I know sometimes I'm like, I talk about the same shit, it's annoying, but you can just exit or whatever, but this is like my diary. Hopefully I can look back at this video and by then everything will be okay, and I know there's always going to be something, but yep, can't believe it. 1 minute I had a belly, next minute no belly, and there's a baby in the house from now on, 24/7. Bye, guys. It's getting cold.